But the year brought a heartening story. Little Benny Hooper was trapped at the bottom of a 20-foot well. Heroic efforts of neighbors, firemen, and volunteers achieved a miracle. After a little more than a day, little Benny was free, little the worse for his ordeal.